students today are using technology in ways we never imagined just a few years ago. No matter what subject they're studying, technology is shaping the way they learn.
Me being a visual learner, they can kind of like split up different people in the class or ask the students for recommendations. And for our computer science classes, our teachers use like GitHub, they use Quizlet, they use different Canvas discussion boards or Canvas, like I think they're called action items or I'm not sure. But they use those things to help me as like a visual learner kind of learn easier.
I think since the start of my journey at college, it's been so changed. Like I started off without any AI, and now AI is such a crazy thing that pretty much every student is using on campus.
While AI is obviously a hot button tech issue for students, it's actually not the main consideration. Students appreciate any way that courses can be made engaging. From digital textbooks to interactive classrooms, students today are navigating an entirely new learning experience.
Live, interactive, quiz style software, you may think like Kahoot, and there's a ton of other platforms. But I think that's super helpful in like engaging students and also letting them sort of demonstrate what they've learned.
And it's really helped with engaging with the class. Sometimes just pure boring lectures, like nobody wants to sit in 45 minutes just the professor talking and talking the entire time. But using these like technologies like really engages us. Like I've seen people like yell and teams between teams like I gotta get this and then sabotage the other time. So it really helps with like engaging the students as well.
But technology isn't always perfect. Outdated systems and untrained faculty can create obstacles, making it harder for students to succeed.
Because Canvas is such a great platform, but sometimes if professors aren't that organized, they could just upload something and you have absolutely no idea where they went. So it's great if they could like organize stuff knowing where things are. So it's very easy access for all the students as well.
Some technologies that aren't very useful to me are that they have, our school, we use this thing called Graphi for visual. It's kind of like Tableau, if you know what Tableau is. It's not very helpful. I think most professors don't really know how to use it, and it's kind of hard when they assign assignments with it.
4 years ago, AI wasn't part of the conversation. Today, it's everywhere. But is it making learning easier or more complicated?
Generative AI, unless you go and spend $200 or I think it's $20 now, and you fully update it with the 52 files for your class, and then you give it 5 or 6 one-on-one interviews with your professor. At least in my terms, I haven't found it to be very useful in my classes.
Across departments and college, there are professors who are on the side of thinking AI is a tool, and then there's the side of professors who thinks AI is like something that is worsening your integrity and you're not making your original work. So there's like two parties that are divided in this sense. And then that's why I feel like there's also still like very blurry, guideline on how to use AI in classes or just in general, like what's considered moral or like what's the ethics of using AI?
It can be really useful to learn from, and I think the part where it detracts is when you're outsourcing that learning.
While how students engage with technology is always changing, one thing is certain. Understanding and leveraging technology is more important than ever.